Every person can achieve his or her dream if given a chance at a well-rounded education. And that is the belief of Arihant Group of Institutions, Bangalore. Today I am in conversation with someone who has been delivering lectures on economics, commerce and management subjects. He's an experienced professor with a demonstrated history of working with colleges and universities in India. I'm talking about the trustee and the director of Arihant Group of Institutions, Professor Yashveer Chopra. Hello, sir. So there's a mention of 2.6 to 3 crores of scholarship funding by Arihant Educational Trust. What is the objective behind it and how does it work for the students?
So in October 2018, me and my other three trustees, Ashok sir, Sudhir sir, and Dilip sir, there are philanthropists, you know, coming out with an idea that, you know, we should give a industry-driven education to the mass of the country. So we thought and we established this institution by name Arihant Group of Institution, and that's the whole agenda one. Second thing is that when it comes, you know, the dedication, the hard work and the practice put by the students to secure, you know, the good marks, you know, we have decided to reward them with the scholarship. You know, the students scoring better marks with 50% of the scholarship in the college fees and, you know, many more such scholarship opportunity, because that's the only reward a student enjoys for the dedication and the sacrifice made by the parents. So this is the whole ideology and agenda of Arihant Group of Institution towards the students' community. Every student puts their hard work, dedication, you know, to reach out to their goals. And the biggest thing is even parents put their sacrifice with their economic expenses. You score good marks, we take care of your 50% of, you know, education, your college fees in form of scholarship. So I would reach out to mass people that, you know, your hard work, bring down to a Arihant Group of Institution and enjoy the scholarship.
I am in conversation with the Director and Dean of Arihant Institute of Commerce and Management, Corporate Campus, Dr. B.A. Vasu. Hello, sir.
Namaste.
Namaste. Sir, kindly tell us that what are the programs offered by Arihant Group of Institutes in undergraduate program and what are the tips for UG aspirants?
We are offering BCom and BBA with specialization in professional programs and also value-added programs. This is the thing which usually most of the institutions do, but at Arihant we are special in terms of offering which is required at the present universities or whatever the institutions are offering. It makes a difference in terms of like we are having CA, CS, ACCA, CIVA are the professional programs. We have entrepreneurship and certified program in digital marketing. These are the value addition programs. So the tips here is we prepare the student purely from the industry point of view so that they are industry ready, corporate ready, in the sense they are ready for placements, they are ready for the job, and we train them in such a way that these value added programs and professional programs add to their career.
Are you looking for quality education? Searching for top management institute? Looking for BBA, BCom, PUC and MBA admissions? Also looking for scholarship up to 50%? Then Arihant Group of Institutions is the one for you. Contact Arihant Group of Institutions.